my pleasure and privilege to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Blake Pittman.